How's it going, guys? Max here. So
Huawei has actually taken action towards all the fake news flying around. Let's get into it. The US ban is actually affecting Huawei so much. And to make things worse, over the past few weeks, we've been receiving some fake news about Huawei, especially concerning the P and Mate series. And though I've actually cleared this confusion in a previous video, Huawei still went on to do some investigation, because this news not only affects their businesses but also affects their reputation and sales. So recently, reports show that, in quotes, Huawei filed a report with the Shenzhen Police Department with respect to people that are spreading fake news.
If you're loving this video, a sub to the channel would be great.
And interestingly, the investigation showed that some of Huawei employees are actually part of this scandal. So Huawei responded quickly by sacking 5 employees of their duties and also warning others by saying, in quotes, the company will not hesitate to sack any employee who involves in spreading fake news. And to be honest, I actually support this because the company is still trying to regroup since the US ban hit them. And I really don't think that it's fair for the employees who are actually meant to be helping the company grow in every single way are the ones who are ruining it inside out. And I really think that this is a major warning to all employees, because they actually all need to be in perfect harmony for them to overcome this problem and actually be the giants that they are. Speaking of harmony, we saw some leaked footage of the Huawei Mate 30 Pro 5G running Harmony OS. Last week, we actually saw the Mate 30 running Harmony OS, and now we see a screenshot of the Mate 30 Pro 5G running it. So this confirms that the OS is rolling out to more devices as quickly as possible, and also confirms that Harmony OS is growing. Well, tell me what you think about this in the comment section. Subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Peace. With